Hillsborough police need your help finding a suspect wanted in connection with a violent vehicle break-in. Officers say when neighbors confronted two suspects on Patriots Point Drive last week, the suspects fired at them. Tonight, officers are looking for Elijah Page. The 20-year-old is facing charges for breaking and entering, attempted theft of a vehicle, and felony conspiracy. Police say Marcus Beattie is already in custody.